13 bites.
A new brand recently unveiled by the UK's largest cycle retailer, Halfords. The range has been created in-house by the team behind Voodoo and Pendleton Bikes.
These bikes are something new. They've come from me. It's a concept that I've been wanting to do for a long time. It's taken us around 18 months from start to finish, from our very first ideas. And the only reason why we could do that fast was because they've been in the back of my brain for a very long time.
The 13 range offers road, mountain and hybrid bikes with multiple specs. But with Halfords recently taking over the Boardman brand, this seems like an unusual move.
Yes, they're very similar to Boardman in the sense that they're great bikes and they're great value for money. But we believe from the research that we've done that they'll attract a different type of premium bike buyer into Halfords stores.
It takes a lot to launch a broad bike range into an already crowded market. What's 13 got that'll sway the buying decisions of new riders?
What we wanted to start with was a bike that was aerodynamic, but still didn't have the compromises that a normal aerodynamic bike might have. So we wanted something that was comfortable and we wanted something that was still light.
What's 13 got that'll sway the buying decisions of new riders?
Carbon wheels are great. I really like the carbon wheels. They're something that we worked on for quite some time to make sure we could get the right balance of aerodynamic performance, comfort, and yet still be stiff enough to race. And they've been ridden in all conditions, in all countries, and on all kinds of different types of rider. So we've been very keen to test them with people who race, people who ride long distances, and overweight middle-aged men like myself who can also put them through a different kind of test.
Unsurprisingly, the mountain bike range has fully adopted 650B wheels, but what features can we expect to see from 13 mountain bikes?
We've fundamentally developed 650B because we believe it's the ideal platform for our mountain bike range. So in terms of spec, it'll be pound for pound the best spec for the money, and ultimately offers the rider the best performance. The One Bike has been developed around about the same time that we were developing these bikes. It had to be done in terms of getting the bike out there at that price range on a one-by system. It's ultimately the best platform.
Although this is an already broad range of bikes, there are plans to expand it in the future.
I think there'll be a 12-month period with the range that we've got here, and then we'll look at expanding. So we already have plans in place. We know that there's other bikes that we'd like to do within the range where there's things that are missing. You know, we're very interested in road discs, we're very interested in full suspension bikes, we're very interested in a range of ladies' bikes within this, but we wanted to gauge the interest of the brand to start with and then move on from there.
You've been watching Bike Radar. We're adding new videos all the time, so don't forget to click subscribe and let us know what you'd like to see more of in the comments below.